Thank you. Okay. Should have a mic now.
Okay.
Oh, in. Mic on. Commentary go. Hello, guys, and we're here. Formula One 2018. Okay. Okay, let's go. Gonna try the Alfa Romeo now. Traction control's on for some reason. Turn it off. See if we can better at 53 seconds and a half. Let's go. Wait, is there an echo, Thomas? Is there a bad echo? Whoa. Whoa, this car's revier. It's. I actually didn't even know this had a mic. It's just my normal set of headphones. And it's a little built-in mic. Nice. So I actually have a mic that can go. But, sound mate. Mercedes thinks they own everything. I'm in this Alfa Romeo now. I'll just change view. There we go. And my indicator's done. Good. It's gonna take me a few laps to get used to this car. Oh, I think I prefer the Jag. Oh, Jesus Christ! I don't know now. I'm trying a few more laps and I might switch to the Jag then. Yummy! Esteban Ocon always gets the fastest laps, so I wonder why that is. So if I like this car. Okay, we'll go for a flying lap now. Oh, he started the final. Oh no! I don't have practice in this car. Cry! Oh, this is gonna be fuck. Help. Not used to this car. Scared. Started from 9th. Walk on 17th first. That Subaru in the last race would not leave me past. Let's see if he's around again. Okay, not too many revs off the start. Oh Jesus. Here we go. I have the Twitch chat open anyway, Thomas. Okay, let's leave the mayhem happen here, and I'll slot through. Okay, go power, power, power. Okay, I think second gear might be a little too short. Who's this? Oh, thank God he ghosted. I do, Thomas. Okay, go, 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 go. Ooh, this car is skittish. It's a Martini Mercedes there, that's a weird mix. But a nice one. Okay. I'm gonna finish higher than 7th this time. No accidents yet. Last race I spin up the first or second lap. Go, giddy mo. We should be practicing for the Bahrain Grand Prix, but you're playing Gran Turismo. Oh, get power! I can't get the power on as early as I could with the drag. Oh, I got a purple sector in the second lap. Whoa! Classic meme. No! Oh, I hate this car. Like, oh! Now I'm last. Finished 7 last time. Chronic car. I'm gonna blame the car, not my driving. Oh my god, just stop. Oh, every corner just... What spin? Yes! I hope Esteban Ocon sees this and makes him join Force India. He's like, wow, I need the guy who's in last to be on my F1 team. Where am I in 4th? Oh god, okay. This is where I own the car. Okay, we go to 3rd, drop down to 2nd. Half power, and exit, go! 3rd, in. Shortest line through here. Let's break as late as possible. 2nd, and keep the middle of the line. Okay, 2nd power, go 3rd. It's about keeping the momentum here, it's important. I'm a buzzy bee! I'm a drifty bee! Oh fuck! Okay. Gotta kill, or kill. Gotta get OD bee in front of me. I'll just start a race after this. Go back to the Jag. This is a flop from the beginning. Awa! 2 seconds slower than the Jag. This guy in the Audi, we're gonna destroy you. Gonna a nice clean overtake. Oh, fuck. Okay, get the point tree up in that sector. I'm thirsty and hungry. Oh. If I knew he was going into the final so quick, I wouldn't have picked this car. Not good without traction control. Power! Third gear in. Nah, too slow. Keep the midline here. Oh, too much understeer there. Whoa, fastest lap. It's 2 seconds slower than fastest lap of the Jag. Okay, be brave. Even that far in the corner, it's skinny. That was nice. That was some sick flow there. Okay, left brake. Second. Middle. Aha! You spun out! I inherit 14th place, I'm no longer last. Okay, outside, straight in. Okay, that's decent. That's fast lap for me, I'd say. Okay, I'm not the second off. Should be used to this car. Second, that's a bit slow. Power and exit, 3rd. Okay. 4th, it's slippy. 4th. These guys are fighting. Second. Oh! Go. Come on, keep the flow here again. Oh, Jesus Christ! Ash! Stress.com. Ah, bad understeer there. Bad oversteer there. This car is good. Good driver always blames his car. Formula One drivers just play Gran Turismo every day when they're not racing. That's it. Cutting the corner. Oh, fuck. Fuck me up. This is the worst. I finished second last time. Seventh, not second. Jesus. Just let this race be done. Not for me, I don't even make race from here, actually. No way to get lapped. I'm racing with no one. That's good. That was not good. What is the understeer? Okay, it's alright. Yeah, I'm feeling alright, for fuck's sake. Oh, let the misery be done. I just got lapped by a Formula One driver. Didn't expect that. Esteban, Ocon, and Eminem racing together. Eminem 094947. Oh. I love that sound. Yeah. That's how you pass a guy. I'm racing with a Formula One driver in here. Okay, whenever that is, because I'm just going to stay on it since the lobby's open. Oh, Esteban Ocon won the race. Okay, going back to the drag now for this race, if there's another race. That's how you finish in Formula One. We go back to the Jag. See, I could go with this crazy Peugeot. That's a real car. Thomas, pick for me now. Should I go with the Jag or should I go with these other cars? That's if you're still on. What about the Beetle? Go on. Beetle on. Let's see what the Beetle can do. Just quickly check my phone. Oh, I was on hard tires. Smart boy. No wonder I was shite. No wonder I was so slow. Let's switch tires now. Really not good. I'm sad. Hello, cars. Little Ferrari. I'm gonna overtake you. Fuck. Yeah, not in here. In. That's how you go into pits, yeah. Super stops on. Look at this for a ridiculous. Look at like this aesthetic pit crew colors. Yeah, that's an aesthetic car now. Check my phone. Oh no, he's going. Well, do one more race. Last race was chronic. Don't leave. No! I'm the fucking room owner now. Yeah, fine. That was fun.